What is up, nerdy bitches? It's Nerdling here, and we're gonna be doing some more Grounded, obviously. You may notice it's also way darker. I don't feel like having a bunch of light on me, to be fair. I just don't want it right now. I want to be in the shadows. but anyway, so yeah, everything's much darker than normal. I know I can brighten up my camera, but I don't care enough right now. So I look like I am wearing a black hoodie and have black hair, but in fact, I do not. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna be doing Grounded today. Currently, it's doing an update, so that's gonna be a minute. But I don't know. I honestly do not think we're gonna be finishing this on this one either. Just because I think there's going to be, I think we're gonna find that there's more. Because there's still some labs that we're missing. Like, there was the lab in the wood pile. There was another lab somewhere else that I found that I was like, why can't I get this? So I think we're gonna find that it's not the end. But we'll see. I might be wrong. We might get in this and find out that, oh, we hit the ending. We hit a ending. You know what I mean? So, yeah. We'll see what happens. Right, let's get into the book. Hello? Hello. We shall see if we can finish it today. I honestly don't think we're going to. But then again, as I was just saying, we might find that, we do this last thing and it is the end. Who knows? In which case, I guess Raft is the next step. Woofta. Is Annie cooking dinner? Okay. I'm still waiting on this to update, so. Yeah. It's taking a minute to patch. Then again, my computer is turning into a potato. Yeah, well. This is like 3 or 4 years old, so I mean. Tell me all about it. Instantly goes quiet. Goofy child. Do 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 do.
what exactly do we need to do now? Oh, right, we need to make that hammer.
Yeah, but we need the pupas. So yep. We gotta go get a pupa.
Yep, okay. I remember now. We have to get pupas in order to make this hammer, in order to open up the back of this fucking watch thing, in order to...
Hey, I'm Willow. Willow Branch.
Okay, where am
I'm going... Oh. I'm heading over to go get one.
Yeah.
It's over by the lady birds.
Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Here we go.
Fuck you, spider.
Hi, Roly Poly! Roly Poly Oly. He's short and stout and round. Oh boy. Speaking of Ladybird. Nope, not Ladybird. What is it? I can't even remember what it's called. Ladybird Killer! That's what it's called. Hi! Bye, bitch. Bing. Totally went the wrong way. I think. Yes, yes. Shit.
Rude ass bump.
I'm coming at you, Amber.
Did you say rude ass? Oh.
Yeah,
he's playing Zomboid. I think he's coming. I don't really know.
That's why I went, oh, because I saw earlier that you were playing, fuck. Zomboid, yeah.
Whatever the shit's called, fuck.
Yeah, it's... Look, it's been a day.
I need to water my cabbages.
Ryan and I both took a half day today.
Yeah?
So we went to have lunch, and I think it made us sick.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Because we're struggling.
Yeah.
God, this is such a fucking long-ass run.
Yeah. I mean, if you guys... If it gets to be too much, you guys can just let me know, and, like, I can...
We're fine. We took meds.
Okay. I don't want you to force yourself, like, Jesus.
Look, if I say I'll be right back, it's because I need to go to the bathroom. I'll keep it 100.
Okay.
But we're good.
I just live here.
I just live here. Alright, you damn pupa, where you at? Oh, it's probably down here. Somewhere, I'm sure. Ooh, what are you? You're... Oh my god! Jesus! Bitch, don't do that. Oh, you're a dust mite. I don't know if I need you. What was the other thing you were just fucking with? What is that? Is that another? Oh, it's another dust mite. Alright. I don't care. Oh, there's literally nothing down here. Excuse you, sirs. That's not very nice. Go away. Where was the pupas again?
They should be over here, like near where you are.
I'm down in like the little crevice area. And
oh, no, it's not down there.
Okay, I didn't think so.
It's like up.
Okay. Whee! Alright.
Shit, I fell! Fuck me! How do I get up?
I don't know.
I remember it being a bitch to get up.
I mean, you could just go up the stairs that we built.
No, I'm in the fucking crevice area.
Oh.
I can't get up.
Hi, Ladybird. Bye, Ladybird. There's a bunch of ladybirds over here. Goddamn. Like a lot of ladybirds, damn.
Yeah, I gotta figure out how to get up there. I think I got it.
What am I hearing? I hear something. Oh, you are not what I want. Ooh, infected spider. That's fun. Kinda creepy looking. Ooh, I think I need an infected spider. Hold up. Are you gonna have to research? Give me that. Thank
you. I don't know how to get the rest of it.
Okay, I'm coming over there. Hang on. Are you up on top? Or are you? Oh no, you're right here. Okay. Oh.
Yeah, they're up, and I don't have anything to hit them with. I mean, I have two, and I think to make the club...
Excuse me, Ladybird. Get out of here.
I only need two, so I think we're okay.
Why can't I open
Unless
this?
I can find some more.
Oh, because I don't have the axe for this, I don't think. Yeah, no, I don't have
it. I mean, I have the axe, but I can't reach him.
I have one right here.
A pupa?
Yeah.
Where'd you get the pupa from?
I threw my javelin up there.
It wouldn't let me throw mine.
Oh.
Okay, hold on. Hey, I found your javelin.
What?
Where is it? Where's your pupa?
Right here.
No, there's nothing there, but okay.
What? Just the roof? What?
No, there's not. Oh, it's way the fuck over here.
What the fuck? Alright, let me kill this ladybird real fast.
Oh.
Excuse me. Thank you. Okay. And then four. Hiya.
Oh, it just hit you and ran.
There we go.
Ooh, that one gave me two.
Nice.
Okay, I think we're good. Where'd the other one go?
I don't know.
Oh, it's over here again. Okay, I'm gonna give up so I can go research this.
Okay.
I'm gonna go research out and I'll be back.
Okay.
There's another aphid.
Oh wow, that's just like nothing. It's better off to just hit you with the axe. God damn. Bye. Tough gunk. What's up?
Oh, I'm eating some ramen.
Oh. I thought you said nope, like something didn't work, and I was like, what? Why, hello, spider. Ooh, how does my axe work against you? Oh, pretty damn good, actually. Ooh, max resource stack size. Nice. Oh, it's a bigger spider. Come at me, bitch. Oh, God. Yeah, yeah. How about that, huh? Can't get me. Ha, 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 ha. I'm waiting for it to come up behind me. What now, bitch? Okay. Ha 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 ha. Oh no!
Dude,
you weren't supposed
pupas.
To be able to do that!
I need more pupas.
Okay, well, I'm up here. The only problem is now it glitched on me! God damn it!
I don't know what's happening behind me, but I'm scared to go out of this menu.
Where did our black ox horn go? Did we get one?
Yeah, I think I might have it. Yep, I totally have it.
Oh, you have it? Okay, just bring me the pupas then. I need four more.
Okay, cool. I can't see shit!
Well, I need four more leather.
I just researched some stuff that's apparently pretty important.
A glue masher and repair glue?
And, like, the glob. Globules and how to make those and like glue and all this other shit.
Oh, God damn it. I hate when it does this. Now I can't see shit. Bitch, quit looking down. Why are you looking down? I wonder if I take this off, will that help me? won't. God damn it. Well, this is a problem. Well, fuck you too, I guess. That pisses me off so much. Hi, big spider. Bye, big spider. Whee! Whee! Fuck is jumping after me. All he hears is bite chunk, bite chunk, bite chunk. Oh, it's the aphid. Hello, Mr. Ants. Goodbye. Oh boy. That gave me a fright. God damn.
Hey, Anne. What's the news?
Bye.
Coming, Amber?
What do you mean, am I coming? I'm going.
I need 4 more pupas.
Yeah, I had to quit because the fucking camera glitched inside my body. So I have to go all the way back over there now.
I do. What hat is that?
It is the marksman's cap.
Oh. Ooh.
And then I was gonna make
a
better bow,
here?
But I was like, oh, that's too much material, and gave up and started doing something else. And I
that didn't
what
work.
I'm doing.
I need to see where the fuck I'm going here. Okay. I'm going that way. Alright. Right into the spider. It's fine.
Ramen was good. Surprisingly, for a frozen ramen, that was good.
Frozen ramen? I've never heard of a frozen ramen.
It was like a full, like, ramen bowl with, like, chicken and everything, and I just had to put water in it and heat it up, and it was good. It actually really was good.
Interesting.
It was probably what I would get at, like, my normal ramen store, ramen shop. Like, it was really good.
I keep forgetting what I'm looking for.
Hey, big mama. Bye, big... Oh, God. I fell. Shit. That's okay. I'll just go this way. Bye. Oh, right into another spider. It's fine.
Yeah, it takes 4 leather to make 1 hide. I want to make leather or armor and shit while I wait for Amber.
Okay. That's not where I want to go. Oh, man. Right into 2 more. Fuck.
I'm stuck.
Oh, you bitch. Okay. All right. We're getting close here.
Parts. We have lots of parts.
But is it the parts you need?
I have no idea. I just want to make these and see what the fuck it even is.
Oh, that's fair.
I just need to find...
There we go.
Whee!
That'll work.
Oh, good to papa. Okay.
Excuse me?
That was my, oh my god, get up there. But not in English. I got it. We're good. Ooh, koi scale chest plate.
What are you making, Brittany?
Armor.
What kind of armor?
I made
koi fish.
Koi fish chest. And then I made a mask, a face, a ladybug mask.
I wonder if we could take damage if this would hurt us a lot. The charcoal up here.
Look. Look.
I saw. You look beautiful.
Thank you.
Forgot what I was doing again.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Oh
no!
God.
Oh. Can I jump on this? No? Yes? Cool. Awesome. Here we go. Alright. So. Somewhere over here. Not there. Oh man, am I gonna have to jump down to this? No. We're good. Ooh, repair glue.
And repair armor and weapons that have been upgraded past a certain point. I didn't even know that was armor durability was a thing. But
it is. I turned it all off.
Oh, okay. That explains it.
Yuck! Nope, I missed.
The glue is worthless.
There we go. Annie, we have a problem.
Okay, I might be able to help you?
Yeah, because you're the only one with the axe to be able to open these.
I could do it. I thought I made everyone a level 3 axe.
You did! You have one, Amber! What are you talking about?
What?
Yeah, we all have the same axe.
It won't let me! Wait, hang on.
Sure it's an axe?
Yes, it's
not
an axe.
Not an
axe,
or
whatever. Get out of here! Oh, sure. It wouldn't let me do it for that one. Alright, so we're good now.
Yeah.
Ladybird, get out of here. Both of ya. I wonder if because it glitched out at that weird, like, where I saw it in one place and you saw it in another, I wonder if that's why I couldn't hit it.
Oh, maybe, yeah.
Look, you're the one that came after me. We could have been friends. We could have been fine. But no. You had to start some shit, and I ended it. Okay. Bye-bye.
And it's too close to home.
What?
I don't fucking know. I'm tired.
Give me these back.
What am I even looking for?
I don't
be forgetting.
I think this is what I'm looking for.
Okay, so how many do I have? I think I have 4. I'm gonna grab some more just to be on the safe side.
I did not read what that prompt just said. Whoops. Oh. Oh, did I just use all of those materials by accident? Because I wasn't reading.
What did you use all of it?
I didn't use all of it.
Did you make the oven yet?
Yeah, we've had the oven. I'm making the things now.
Oh, okay. The mushroom bricks?
Huh?
Oh, the mighty globs? What are the mighty globs for?
They're for upgrading past +5 weapons, and I'm sure they give us some sort of tool. I basically just took all of our low-level crafting or upgrading equipment and just combined it. See what it would do. And then I accidentally used a bunch of it.
Alright, there you go, Annie. It's in the chest all the way at the end there.
Sweet. Did you give me 5? Yeah.
Yep. And then the horn is in this chest right here, the second from the end in the first row.
A horn.
Yeah.
Perfect. Oops. Okay, now I can make.
Oh, that's not it.
I need more leather. Hide makes leather. Okay, now I can make the hammer. All right, we can go.
Woohoo! I'm following the fucking pond this time.
Okay, so what we need to do?
Yeah.
Is the pond was the easiest way for me. So we need to make sure you all have the little tuft so we can get across.
Okay.
We can get one up at the place.
Yeah.
Okay.
Little dandelion tuft.
Hold on, let's wait for Ryan.
Whoop. Okay. Oh god, I'm in the water.
No, I am.
Just follow
I
was gonna say, just follow the pond. And we'll be fine.
Just follow the pink name.
That too.
That me?
That you. Oh god. In the water.
Oh no, I fell.
That's fine.
Whee! Scared.
Well, the mosquitoes are not happy with you, Amber.
What? I don't hear anything.
Oh.
I might get you.
I was gonna say, I'm behind you, Annie.
Are you behind me?
I fell into the water.
Yeah, me too.
How many of these bitches can we piss off? 3 mosquitoes and a spider? Let's go.
Longest fucking run ever.
Yep. You know, it just occurred to me, we could totally build another base up here.
Shut your mouth.
I don't think that's scientifically possible.
Well, right now, it's just not worth it. Earlier in the season.
Season?
Yeah.
This is a season?
I guess.
Season two.
Y'all with me?
Yeah, right behind you.
Yeah, he's turn around.
I was gonna say, he's literally on your ass.
My friend. Ooh, I love jumping.
I almost fell.
Can I still get a thing up here?
Yeah. My dandelion tuft saved me. Alley-oop. Hi. Hi. Dodge and weave, dodge and weave.
Somehow got super far behind. Don't worry.
And it will go away. Just like life's many problems.
I have some life problems I wish would go away. Anyway.
On another note.
Yeah.
Spider didn't like heat. It did not chase me.
Ooh. That's good to know. Although, did I miss the bike? Wait.
No.
I can't see. Oh, I see it. Okay. Keep going. I was like, I can't see shit!
What if we made a zip line from our base up here? Is that a thing?
I don't think we can go up zip lines.
No, we can't go up them. We can only go down them.
Which is really dumb.
I guess that makes sense.
Looks like some sort of higher.
I mean, it does. It's just, it's still dumb.
Maybe we can get a few more experience points.
What do we need a few more experience points?
I don't know. That's what I was just thinking. I was like, for what? Hi, spider. Bye, spider.
Oh, I fell through the hole. No.
Oh, that's a big one.
I keep thinking of fucking Stranger Things whenever this music plays. Whee!
I still don't have a dandelion tuff. Do I need to...
Oh,
do I need to go do something about that right now?
Yeah, but you have to come up here and get it.
Okay.
You have to go across the deck. And then come back up the bike.
I mean, you don't have to go up the deck, like, you can just keep going through the grass.
I'm already here.
It just makes
Aunt,
it...
We've had this conversation, okay?
What?
I hit you, and then you fuck off.
Oh, the ant.
Oh, I thought she was talking about me.
Me too, Randy, for a second. I was like, wow.
No, that's so rude. I would not do that.
I know. That's why I was like, what? Okay, so... You can kind of see one over straight ahead.
Ooh, adventure. Why am I so threatening to these things? I mean you no harm. It's just because I'm so ugly.
Your food. You're so appetizing, your food.
I'm a snack. Alright, where the fuck? Oh, that's get the shit out of me. Alright, friends.
You get it?
Yeah, how do I get back up?
The bike.
Science.
Raw. Science.
Woohoo.
playing this game for 20 hours. How do you not know what raw science is?
Because my name's Pete, but my friends call me Peter.
Knock your ass out. Let's go. Now where are you going? Don't hide now. You started this fight, not me. Bitch, get out of here.
Okay.
Not you.
Stranger Things music. This has been established.
Whee!
Wait for me, fellas.
We are.
I'm right here.
Down to the garden hose.
I was about to just fall through the floor.
Oh, yeah.
And
been there, done that.
I was gonna be really upset.
Scared to go in here because I don't think I'll be able to get back out.
Now I need to go up the bat. Okay.
But I want what that is. Ew, toenails? Gross.
We need them. Aiming for anything specific?
Just the table.
Not the holes. Okay, and then you gotta come over to the hammer and run up that and then glide over to this table.
And then left shift when you jump.
Yeah, he did it from
Wait, do you have it? Do you
have
it equipped?
To remember, hold on. There's an N. Fuck off.
7 and then left shift. Make sure it has the little tuft on the right-hand corner before you jump.
Hold on, this ant's pissing me off. I need him to go away. Okay.
Yeah, I was having that same problem.
Oh god, am I gonna make it?
Yeah, you're gonna make
it.
Yeah,
you will.
Okay, cool.
And you can go forward with it, too.
I'm holding forward. I just wasn't going anywhere.
I have a feeling the final boss is gonna be Burger.
Transferring biometric data. Wendell Tully.
Enter the crawl space beneath the shed.
Biometric data transfer complete.
There's a crawl space?
Audio file downloaded. Dr. Wendell Tully. Title,
for sure.
Goodbye.
Geronimo!
Hello, my scabby-wearing friend. I do not know who you are or how you came by this message, but please tell them I tried. Tell Trudy, Thor, my little Sarah. Tell the world. The
you wanted nothing to do with your fucking kids.
Brings back so many memories. Sitting in this chair, my favorite chair, my thinking chair.
Well, this is Wendell's
I fear
house.
This may be the last time I lay eyes on such a beautiful sight. I'm nearly out of time. My body shrivels more with each passing day.
Oh.
Even scabby can barely fit on my bony wrist. The spacer, my greatest achievement. The disaster.
Oh, my bad.
Don't worry, I'll do it.
I'm sorry.
Fucking standing there not doing shit.
No, I hit the button once and didn't hold it.
From Ominent, perhaps I can finally find a cure to this damnable reasoning. So,
reasoning?
This will be my last adventure into the miniature world. I leave the warmth of the sun and embrace the unknown. I'll either find the answer or shrivel in the darkness below.
Ooh.
To my lab.
What's going on
underneath
down here?
The shed. This is Dr. Wendell Tully, signing off.
Don't think about
goodbye.
It.
Goodbye.
Keep moving forward. Just move fast. Imagine getting trapped down here forever.
Oh, damn.
Loogies.
Wait for me.
I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing here. I'm just down here.
Yeah, I'm just watching. Have fun.
So I can't get hurt, so I'm just running these guys in circles. Oh, god damn.
These things are chonky. What the fuck? I need a better weapon.
Oh, baby! Oh my god! On a spider. Oh my god, there's so many spiders out here. So many. Ah! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh Jesus Christ.
So many.
You have fun with that.
There's so many. There's like 7 or 8 spiders down here! Thank god that shit is off, we'd be dead. I'd be dead.
You'd be dead.
I'd be dead.
Not me, you.
That's just you.
Oh, I can hear him behind me, I don't like this.
Oh, do we not have a level 3 hammer? That's right.
I do. Oh. Do you need it?
No. You can get
What's
rust
going
from these
No
nails.
Way. Oh god damn! There's an entire... Ah! All right.
You'll see what's happening. Sounds fun. Oh,
I don't know spiders. What we're supposed to be doing.
I don't know.
Exploring.
Yeah, well, that's what I'm doing. Yeah.
I can't see anything. I hope you have a torch.
No, I just turned my brightness up.
Oh, I see you. Coming.
Ooh,
oh,
what's
shit.
Down here?
Oh
shit. There's a bunch of really good upgrade materials.
Dude, we're
right
just fucking
here.
Jumping it. Oh my god! What just happened? Oh, I landed in water. That's a lot of water fleas.
Yep, sure is. It's a lot of everything.
Oh, they're very angry.
Yeah, I just how'd, fucking disturbed them. There? I didn't. What are you talking about? I'm over here. Just...
Can we get out this way?
I don't know.
Please. Let me out.
Come over here. Come over here.
No, let me out. Scary over here.
Ah, fuck! Get up there. Get up here. No, fuck! Oh, you know what? We're dumb.
Brittany,
I'm dumb.
Help. Brittany, help me.
She's a little busy right now.
I'm right here.
I fell.
I can't fall. Hey, how'd you get over there? Go.
No, I don't know.
Oh, fuck!
Well. Obviously, there's got to be a way.
Yeah, you're supposed to use the tree limbs.
I think the
game's
just uncompletable, if I'm being honest.
No, I think once we get high enough, we're supposed to use the dandelion puff.
Oh, God damn it!
Parkour my way out of here.
Or Amber hit the correct spot.
What? What? What do you mean correct spot?
I think I'm just gonna cheat.
How are you gonna cheat?
Ah!
By just
fucking
around with the geometry until I get somewhere that I'm not supposed to. Oh, I cannot see right now. Oh, fuck me.
Alright, I'm up. Hey, pupas!
Hey, we needed those, like,
ago. God damn it! Quit falling!
This is some bullshit.
Oh, God.
No! Come
on! You motherfucker!
If only we had climbing gear.
Sitting up in my chair. I'm
getting
angry.
Real.
Yeah, I'm fucking angry. Leaning forward in my chair. That's how you know it's real. No! Oh, I fell again.
Fuck off.
Shit. Oh, sorry.
Oh, hey. I see you.
Hey, come down. I swear to God, if I slide off this log again, I might hurt someone, like this mosquito that was. Okay, cool, we made it.
I'm up there.
Hi, friend, I made it.
Did you fucking fall again?
Yeah, I was up there.
Oh shit,
you don't
I
want
just
the
fell.
Science?
I fell.
Scared.
Get out of here, you stupid mosquito.
Oh, there's a bee in here. What the fuck is a bee doing in here?
Bees come in surprising areas. I found 3 dead ones in a fucking triangle in my basement. It wasn't okay. No! Oh, god damn it.
Oh. Yeah, get out.
Brittany. Fucking made it just fine. Almost. Oh god.
Brittany.
What? Look. What'd you do?
Brittany, look. I need your help.
Click it.
I
attack it.
Know, it looks funny.
Go away, you fucking mosquito.
No. Oh no.
Can we build in here? No, we can't. Damn it.
We can't even fucking get up, like, back where we need to be.
Get out of third person. I'm stuck in third person now, and I don't like it.
I'm starting to get mad!
We were supposed to come down here.
I don't...
Go away! Fucking shit,
oh
dude!
Oh my god.
I'm scared to go in there. It looks bad. I need to figure out how to get back into first person.
Go away, fucking bitch.
Sorry.
Not you. Oh, I made it. Oh, thank God. Sure. How'd you get up there?
Huh?
You.
A lot of parkour jumping.
Yeah, I just abused the dandelion.
I just jumped on your head and I was so scared I was about to fall off. Come on, Amber, if I can do it, I am shitty at parkour.
So am I! Oh my fucking god.
Put that gaming chair to good use.
What gaming chair? It's an office chair.
Same thing.
Is it?
You gotta make it a gaming chair. For moments like these.
You gotta sit up straight.
Yeah, lean
sport
forward.
Sport mode.
Are we even near the fucking...
Yeah, it's right there. I'm like 100% sure it's on the other side of this...
Spider cave?
Spider hole. You know, the thing I don't like.
I know. Come on, Amber, you're getting it.
I was here earlier.
Hey, wait,
what?
Stop.
What?
Stop.
What?
Use
what?
Your tuft. Use your tuft.
I plan on it.
No. Run. Yeah. Do that. I didn't fucking think about that, so I did this whole parkour shit across.
Oh.
Did you fucking fall? Oh, no, okay.
Oh, God. I was gonna say, you're gonna hit that root.
And
I was
hit
literally
it.
About. I was looking from this angle and I was like, oh, is she gonna hit it?
No, the worst part is I hit it, I landed on it, and then I. Yeah, I slid off.
If my brain worked better, I would have told you to jump again and you would have made it.
That thought totally occurred to me too late.
I'm gonna go clear these chests while we're waiting.
Okay. I'm gonna curse my existence while I try and do this again. Yes?
Yeah, I'm not going in there.
Is it a lot of spiders?
Oh my god, it's a black widow.
Oh. Hello, mama.
Excellent.
A black widowling!
Oh, Ling. Ling, there's
no,
bigger.
No,
there's a big one in
there's
there.
There's a big one in there too.
Just a baby came out.
Yeah, just a baby. Just a baby.
Oh, you can't make that.
Just a baby.
Yeah, there you go.
Jump from there, and you should be able to make it.
You can make it from there. You couldn't make it from over there.
Avoid the root.
Good.
Avoid the root.
I'm not making that same mistake twice. All right,
let's go.
I'm scared. I'm gonna put my shield up and block my
screen. Oh yeah, she big! Hi, pretty!
Yeah, she big mama.
Oh man.
It's fine.
Oh god, she's beautiful. Oh my god, she has a lot of fucking health, by the way. Just thought I'd let you know. Wait, we're not gonna kill her? Fuck you, I wanna kill her!
Okay, we can kill her! Alright!
Poke her a bunch.
Oh my god, do you see how much fucking health
yeah,
she has?
I do! Oh my god!
Hey, wait a second, I think I have a...
I'm so sad they don't have any jumping spiders in this game.
Yeah, jumping spiders are probably punch my fucking mom. I don't feel like
what am I? Oh.
Equipment. Just
am I? Oh my god, can you imagine trying to do this?
When we're not?
Yeah.
It requires much more preparation.
Yeah, it would.
For sure.
You said you wanted a nice easy game after Green Hill. Dude, she's
flying.
Fucking jumping!
Yeah, she keeps flying away and I can't hit her, it's pissing me off.
No!
Jump it.
In her ass was.
Bye, bitch. Where'd she go?
Right there.
Ooh, Black Widow Fang?
Nice.
Ooh, and Spider Chunk.
Please, God, get me out of here.
Fuck the little ones.
They're little snowmen, but I'm still so creeped out.
I think the arachnophobia mode is so fucking cool.
I want I wish they would let me mod it to change it to like Thomas the Tank Engine or something.
Oh god, there's that that's coming out pretty soon here, I think.
For this game?
No. There's a game.
Oh my god, what is this?
Like a horror train. What?
Why is it all black? Or oh, I guess it's webbing.
I could chop this web sack.
Oh.
I regret everything.
Oh, there's a web.
More come out. Ooh, what is that?
Hello, roly poly.
Oh, okay. It looked weird in the
Explore
dark.
Explore the lab.
Hey!
Wow. That is a lot of raw science.
Wow, great. Another science lab.
This place better be my ticket to getting back home.
Hello, spider.
He's gonna sacrifice a baby to become big, strong again.
Last resort.
My life in two pieces.
That didn't
what
sound
the
good.
What fuck was that?
That did not sound safe.
Woohoo! Oh, it's ants. There's a lot of shit down here. That's not good.
Where are you?
Way down here.
Over here. She went over there.
Okay, hold on.
Let me go that way too.
Yeah, hold on. I'm looking at shit.
Yeah, I'm staring at you, staring at me.
Yeah, I know I'm pretty.
It's okay. Time for action.
Who are you?
Fire ant.
Whatever.
That's a dude.
Wait, I'm coming. Wait. Wait, which way did you go?
What is that? Hold up.
Oh.
Put all your shit.
Wait, oh, a fire ant?
What the fuck? Yeah, there's a bunch of enemies that we probably should have discovered at this point.
No, we've only had red ants. We haven't had fire ants.
Yes, I have.
I'm sure there was.
Yeah, I have.
I'm sure there are some on the map somewhere that we were supposed to have discovered by now.
I don't know what that is.
My checklist is complete. Did you do this thing consciousness right
transfer procedures. I flipped the switch,
we'll
yeah.
Now begin. Oh no. What have you done? What's in here?
Nothing.
Nothing, that's what I was just saying. I was
it's
like, wait a minute.
Home.
Okay.
What's this? Brainwave functions are spiking. Impossible!
Sir, did you become an ant? Oh.
Uh-oh. All right.
There he
villain.
Is.
He totally did.
Shit. He has underwear on.
That is not a good sound.
Time out, Raph. Team Hoops needs a new game plan.
Oh.
I don't think
oh, there's an anthill.
Sound like that.
I found the entrance.
For him?
Yeah.
Wait, let's go.
Oh, I like this music.
Oh my god!
Shit's my jam.
He's a man. Not an ant, he's a man. Man. I can't even hear the fucking music.
I just hear his noises.
Oh, poke him in the butt.
The man's wings. His butt. My hands are clicking.
Now he's just floating. Yeah, right? He's almost dead. We got him. We got him. Hey, we got him. Harvest remains, too. Where'd he go?
He just gave me a bunch of science. Ooh, I got a morph thing. What are these called? Ooh, that's cool.
What did I just turn off?
he gave a mutation to where he'll just like randomly show up and help you fight shit.
What?
You may have defeated my mount.
Oh, it wasn't him.
Your eminent paymasters will never get their hands on the embiggening cocktail.
Embiggening cocktail?
Where is the override?
Ew.
Oh.
Not what I expected. My apologies.
Ew, he's a brain. Yucky.
I thought you were agents of Ominent.
Do I look like I work for Ominent?
I'm fucking
12 years old.
The subterfuges of your ilk know no limits. Still, you do seem a bit young.
Can I get the evil ending?
You
just kill him.
Oh,
fucking end the game.
What
right here.
Have I done? It may have been Schmechter and his corporate goons that pulled the switch, but it is still mine to think that you have been caught up in all of this. Your children. Oh, what has become of me? Threatening death to children. Well, that's fair. I have no doubt terrible things have brought you here. Terrible things that are undoubtedly my fault. I never meant to hurt anyone. Speaking of forgiveness, please excuse my shriveled appearance. This blasted race, like the grape set out in the sun.
Fur.
The body shrivels. In essence, what you see here before you, in all its unholy glory, when the reasoning became too much, I realized I had to find a cure before it was too late. I hid him. Ominent has always wanted to steal my work. I have made many mistakes in my life. Countless, really. But one that I will never make again. If I must die for it. So, well, if you will allow me to check yours. You haven't been in the yard long. But long enough that signs of reasoning, nothing in my research has shown that there is any immunity to it. And yet, likely, this is why Ominent was experimenting on children to begin with.
Ew.
Did Schmechter find a cure? No, but I am. Damn! As much as I loathe the man, I must admit, we cannot rule out the possibility that... Could that mean... Home. Oh, yes, yes, of course.
Whoa.
The process is not difficult. You will simply
embiggening
need to brew
cocktail.
An embiggening cocktail at the Java. The embiggening process is extremely taxing on living subjects. You'll need enough nutrients and protein to use the embiggening cell to regulate this expansion by way of the secret
I got toenail.
Cocktail.
Hey!
Unfortunately, if the subject grows too quickly, they are prone to sustained infusions of carbon dioxide gas must be added. Fortunately, I found this grilled science.
Oh my god.
Raw science represents the essence of ingenuity, but thrown over the coals
of fire,
is that
what this is? Grilled science?
Tempered by flame.
So.
Grilled science.
Yep.
It reminds me of the last of the grilled science is in the refrigerator.
Yeah, we got it.
Okay.
Are you ready to go?
Yeah.
Good. Good. Then we have it. I may have failed my own children, but I will not fail you. Spoken by someone but what is most we need to head to the Java-matic machine in the upper yard. I'm opening the back door.
Thank you. You're so awesome.
Thanks,
raisin.
Mr. Brain. I assume it's this way.
All right. Follow.
How do we make the embiggening cocktail?
I don't know.
Oh, we're over by the termites.
Hmm.
Wendell's coming. You can see his little icon moving. Oh god, he just glitched through the whole fucking room.
Yeah, he got sick of our shit and just came out here.
Can we craft it, right?
What is that? Orc fire worker.
It is, because it wasn't here before.
What is that? Oh, what?
It was like a robot.
Yeah, it was an orc fire worker ant.
So now we have fire ants? Orc fire ants? Robot?
Like robots.
I am not an actual branch. It's just my name, and I'm not good for eating.
I don't think it's listening.
Yeah, well, what else is new?
Jump on that, and then jump on that, and we can't do that, so.
And you're back.
I'm running.
The fucker just leaped at you.
I'm running. I am a coward. I'm running. Oh, don't fall in the hole. Don't fall in the hole. Don't fall in the hole.
You may never get out.
Wiga!
Alright, mission accomplished.
We didn't
disaster,
fall in the hole.
Yeah, disaster averted.
Good job for not falling in the hole.
I am Woo-hoo! Hoping.
I'm so proud of you.
Because I probably would have. I probably would have.
Hey, where do you work tomorrow?
Yeah.
Fuck you. Okay.
I'm sorry. I have rent to pay.
I got rent to pay too. Except mine's not due until the 1st. But still.
Yeah, same. But I still have to work to pay to get the paycheck to pay it.
I'm awake.
Are you? What?
What?
What? Are y'all coming?
Yeah, right behind you.
I had to make sure Amber didn't fall in the hole.
You're really far away from me.
I am not. I can see you.
Far.
I see you.
Am I too far away because I'm not up your ass? What the fuck?
Yes! We gotta go to the Job-O-Matic machine.
Oh! This was the thing I was trying to fuck with yesterday.
Oh my god, excuse me. Holy
Oh, you spiders are doing some wacky things there.
They are making babies, okay?
Yeah, they are.
Except that's not how spiders make babies.
No, it's not, but, you know.
I don't know how, and I'm too afraid to ask at this point.
Let's just say most males die very quickly.
Yep.
They do.
I don't know.
The spider the female spider literally eats his head off.
Yeah.
Thought that was praying mantis.
No, too. Spiders do it too.
I just know that the babies eat the mom. That's pretty fucked.
They can, yes.
This is moderately terrifying!
Okay, have fun, Annie. Oh,
there's a zip line?
Can't go that way.
Oh,
that's
yeah,
how
that's
it works.
Right.
Remember, how do we get up over
how
here?
How did I do that? I think I did it somewhere over here. Oh,
I
this
know
thing.
How to do it.
Yeah.
I'm
yep.
figuring it out.
Right behind you.
Oh, that's too hot.
I was like, you are the only one who's been over here. I have not.
Yep.
Don't touch the metal.
Don't touch the metal?
Yeah.
She died doing that.
I did. I touched the metal and I went. Blah, blah, blah.
What metal?
Oh, the metal.
I don't know what you're talking about.
What do you need? What do we have to install?
The invigorate. Oh, we have to make that, don't we?
Yeah.
We have to make that.
But how do we make it?
I don't know.
We have a recipe.
Where is it?
5 berry leather, 5 koi fish, 5 gum nuggets, 5 toenails, and the grilled science.
Fine. I have 4 toenails. I don't have 5.
And then we have to plug it in. Plug it in, plug
We're
it
We're gonna have okay. to go get all this shit.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay, I'll work on koi fish.
Where are the toenails? I can go
I have them.
Those.
I only have 4. They were on the table.
I can go get
them. Oh, we also
I
need to make a bomb.
Thing.
I have a bomb at the base.
What do we need a bomb for?
To open this up so we can put the chip or the thing in there.
Alright, I'm gonna go get the koi fish.
Wait, so where are the toenails?
The toenails were back at the table where we were. I have 4 toenails on me. We only need 1 more.
I don't remember how to get to the...
It's on the shed. The shed deck. And you run up the back.
Oh, fuck. So I have to go back to the bike.
Everything looks good.
I guess I'm not super far from it, so that's fine.
Ooh.
We also need gum.
We have that at base.
I have a splat burst bomb.
I was about to elaborate on what caught my attention, but I changed my mind. Because the only way to describe it is interesting.
Alright, I have the other bomb on me. I have
one fairy
leather.
It was a very gooey
leather.
Hole.
Okay, gum nuggets. I guess I'll go find gum nuggets. I suppose it depends on how many we have back there.
I need 1 more koi fish
raw
scale.
Raw science.
Hold on. So I need...
Alex Jones told me science isn't real.
No. Amber, we have the gum nuggets.
Yeah, I know. I'm grabbing them.
Oh, you're back at the base with me.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm helping.
We need more berry leather.
Okay. We should have a bunch.
Okay, we have enough gum, so there's that.
No, because we need berry chunks. We don't have enough berry chunks. Alright, I need 1 more koi fish.
He's...
Scale.
That's gross.
We're going swimming.
Whee!
Oh, the problem is that if they're buried, I can't get them.
Grab the bow and shoot them with the arrows.
Right.
No, not that. No. The koi fish scale.
I'll get it. I'm coming. Hang on.
All right, I have to remember how to do this.
Whee!
Jump, then shift. Oh, the fucking... Okay, never mind. I was gonna say the fucking head blocked me. So I wasn't going forward when I jumped. Okay, I'm on here. I found the toenail clippers.
Yeah, so I found the toenails in the dish. There may be another one in there, but I got all the ones I saw.
I do not see another toenail.
So look on the actual table or on the deck, like below you, and see if you can
try. I keep falling down. Are they really big or are they small?
They almost look like bones, like sunken bones.
Okay, so pretty small.
They're like slits.
Hmm.
Amber, I'm not finding any koi. Oh, here's one. Nope, just kidding. I'm not finding any koi scales.
Glad there's no fall damage.
Somewhere down here. Oh, I found one.
Where are you?
I'm way down by the lab.
Okay, I'm coming towards you. Because I have all the koi scales on me.
Oh, I got... maybe? Yeah, I got one. We only needed one, right?
Yeah, we only need one.
Okay, I'm coming back up then.
One what?
Koi fish scale.
I thought we needed 5.
But
she has
4.
Had
4.
Oh. Yeah. Now we gotta
Sorry.
Go get berries.
God. I'm really stupid, okay?
No,
I'm
you're not.
Bad.
I just don't brain good sometimes.
Me neither. I feel that.
Well, I jumped down because I thought I saw one, but it wasn't. kills Batman.
Why is it I can jump up on some of the rocks, but I can't jump up on others?
I don't know. Whee!
Doesn't make sense.
Alright. Back to the berry chunks now.
Should've bought a better gaming chair.
Yeah!
You make that every time. Alright, I think I jumped down here and there's nothing.
Did you get the last toenail?
No,
no.
I don't see any. I jumped down to look for more, but I don't see any. I just see a bunch of, like, nails and dust mites. What was that one?
They are a resource found throughout the upper yard, such as in the dirty ashtray in a Black Widow cave near Castle Moldred playset, and scattered on the floor of the upper grasslands.
Okay, so I need to go into the lab then, is what you're saying.
Yeah.
Well, it says they should be on the ground, scattered on the floor of the upper grasslands, which I think is where the coffee machine is.
I don't really know where that is the problem. The upper grasslands? Is that like a term?
That's up by where the coffee maker was. The thing that we were just at where we need to put the embiggening thing in.
Ah, of course. The thing that I just ran away from, I need to go back to now.
Yeah.
Nice. Well, I'm going to climb up this plant because I'm here. And I'm really angry. And maybe this will make me feel better.
I'm heading towards the hedges to see if I can find blueberries.
Blueberries. Oh god, what have I found?
I don't know, what have you found?
I'm so fucking scared right now. This looks like a boss arena.
Oh no.
And there's something very loud above me.
Oh no.
Wait, what? Where are you? Oh, that's the Orchid Mantis one.
Ooh!
You're in the plant.
It's a mosquito!
Yeah, you're in the plant. I know where you are.
I'm scared.
Oh, damn!
So this is the Orchid Mantis boss?
Yeah, we need the Orchid Mantis,
Oh, kebab.
Yes, to summon it.
That mosquito was what was scaring me, because I was like, what the fuck is that sound? It was all flappy. Not a fan of Flappy.
I don't think he's a fan of you either.
That's okay. Not many can handle my style.
Oh, there's one.
The chief, do you like Nebulon style?
Nebulon?
Yes.
Is that what you're calling yourself now? Is it Nebulon?
No, it's from something.
Okay. Like, it sounds familiar. I do not have the brain power to try and find these berries and think of it at the same time.
I've already forgot, so it's fine. So would they be up?
They'd be on the ground.
Yeah, but like...
I don't know. I have no idea.
I guess I'm just gonna run around for a little bit and see if I find one.
God damn it, where are these fucking blueberries? Because I got some. How many blueberry chunks do we need?
I think it's 1-to-1.
Alora
three
Faye.
Berry. It's 3 berry chunks for 1 berry leather, so we need 15.
Oof.
Right.
Oof.
Right? Right?
Alora Faye. That's enough now. No, it's not funny. As she continues.
No, it's not funny.
Yeah, it's 3 berry chunks for
1 berry leather.
1 berry leather.
Yeah, and what do we need to make the thing? We need 5 berry leathers. Yes, 15.
Oh, shit.
So 15 berry.
Well, I have 3
chunks.
Okay. So I need to find 2 more berries.
Yeah, we need 5. No, we only need. I have 1 berry leather, so we need 4 more. So we need.
I have enough. 12, I have enough to make. I have enough to make 1 more. It would really help if I could see better down here. Well, there's you sleeping over there, and I'm just gonna leave you the fuck alone. Soon tight. What the fuck am I hearing? Whatever it is, I don't like it.
Anything.
Ooh, I wonder.
The hiccups.
Oh no. Okay. That brought me back up here. Oh. Hello, Mr. Crow. You're being loud and obnoxious right now.
What's on your mind?
The fact that I need to fight these goddamn berries because you had to make this difficult as fucking possible. Bitch.
I am lost. Oh. That's what you meant by don't. Okay. Whoops.
Oh well. We can always get those last. Because I think there's a workbench in that lab up there.
Yeah, there is.
I'm gonna really go back anyways, but I was like, is this what you meant by don't walk on the metal? And then I walked on the metal and I was like,
Yep.
That's it. That's what they warned me about. But did I listen? Nope.
Yeah,
sure
it happens.
Didn't.
Sometimes curiosity gets the best of us. It's fine. Oh, spider, I gotta get your shit out of the way. No! Fuck. God damn it.
Right.
Yeah, I just fell out of the fucking tree. That's all. Because I found a berry, but of course, it's like right tucked underneath the fucking branch. Ah, no, fuck. Oh, wait, I could. I'm dumb. Oh my god.
Damn. Go ahead. I'm just gonna eat a bunch of this spoiled meat. That sounds like a good idea.
I mean, you can't die, so might as well. Get it out of there.
Yeah, there's a lot of it. Alright, now my screen's all green.
Ooh.
I love it.
No. Come on, man. I just got up there. Like, it's not like it's impossible. Oh, I'm coming at it from the wrong angle.
Hey, yo. I ever want to make that mistake. Or you'll just make a mess.
Meh. Sometimes it's fun to make a mess. Where'd that fucking berry go? There it is. Hi. Oh, that's not. Hi. Yeah. Nailed it. There's one. Back down we go after all this fucking. Okay. Okay, I have 6 chunks now. Back into the tree I go.
Mosquito, I don't have time for your shit, sir. Get out of my way.
Well, you should make time.
He was never there for me.
Alright, where the fuck?
When I needed Mosquito, what did he say?
Bzzz.
Yeah, and then he would kill me. So, no, he cannot come to my birthday party. It's that simple.
Excuse me, little spider, just popping on through.
Oh, hello, Mr. Floating Jarhead Man. Did you enjoy watching me get electrocuted to death? And just slowly hovers back over to me. Hey there, how's it going? Oh, you know.
I just died. Oh, what the fuck are you? Oh, you're an orc fire worker ant.
Gotta love him.
Wait a minute, can I get shit from you? Oh, I can.
Splish, splash, I jumped in the puddle.
Okay, let's... Oh, you stay over there, bitch. Don't even at me. Go away.
Brittany, are you alive?
Yeah.
Okay. I just had to check. I was getting worried.
Man, where the fuck are these goddamn berries?
What in the fuck?
You'd think they fucking spawn in, but apparently not.
Are you still trying to get koi scales?
No, we got them.
I'm coming to help you.
Oh, I'm trying to remember how to get back. Finally found the like hole to go up, but now I have to find the bite.
Go up past the past the grill, up and around the grill.
Okay.
Yeah, cause that's what I missed. I was like, I don't even see it. Yeah, I need to go up more. Fuck.
I need one more berry. Just one more.
Thanks, Wendell. Appreciate it. Everything looks good from here.
Well, I mean, what do you want? He doesn't have hands.
I don't know. I could deal with without the...
snarkiness?
Yeah, without the snide remarks.
Well, we knew he was a jackass when we first started this, because...
I mean, he shrunk us.
Yeah,
so.
Well, I don't think it was him that shrunk us. It was the company he was trying to keep his shit from us. Where the fuck? Oh, I see one.
This guy totally... Honey, I shrunk the kids us.
Yep.
What the fuck? Okay.
Where'd my javelin go? Oh, there it is. Give me my javelin!
Oh, yeah.
I'm almost there with you.
I got the berry chunks!
Okay, do you have 12?
Woo. I have 13.
15.
No, we need 12, because I already have one. And it's 5 per. Or 4 per. No, it's 5 per.
No, it's 3. It's 3 per leather, but we need 5 leather.
And I already have 1 leather. So okay. We need 4. So we needed 12 chunks.
I'm on my way.
Math.
Actually, fuck this. It's so much easier to just do it this way.
Fuck it, I'm out.
Cut my life into pieces.
Jesus.
This is my last resort. All right.
Baby, can I have the sleep aid, please?
Oh, God.
It's okay, I can grab it.
Geronimo! Oh, God! That almost didn't end well.
Thank you.
Ah, fucking brain came back out of the inventory screen and he's just floating right in front of me.
Oh no.
Piece of shit.
Hi. Bye. Oh, I got poison. Just keep running. Just keep running. Run, running. What do we do? We run, run, run.
Am I going the right way still? I think so. I see a bunch of grass.
Now what the fuck is after me?
Seeing these
what
bones.
Are you? Hold up. What exploded over here?
Oh, you know.
Oh, it's you. Never mind. I don't have to deal with that. One of those acid bug thingies. I was hoping it was like a infected termite or not a termite, like a weevil or something along those lines, because I get an achievement for that.
Oh, I fell. Please leave me alone, Anne.
There we go. And then we go all the way over here. What is?
Hey, look, that's where I died. Brittany, you're almost here.
Yeah,
I have no idea what I'm looking for.
Excuse me.
I know I'm looking for toenails, but I have no idea what they look like. And it's making it quite difficult to find.
Oh God.
There's a lab down here.
Ooh.
Is this where we came out?
Oh, probably. That last one? Yeah. Oh my God, this took forever.
Hey man, keep that shit to yourself.
Say what now?
No. Ah! The brain is talking to me.
Oh.
Trying to make me like him after he shrunk my ass? Hell no. You're dead to me, old man.
Oh, the kittens.
Yeah, I just heard the cat. I go get.
Oh, I was gonna say, I was like, what?
At it doesn't look like there's anything wrong with it, but
oops, pardon me.
Oh, I can't get in here.
Yeah, I think this is where we came out.
No, but we should be able to get back in. No, we definitely haven't been here.
Right area?
Yeah, it says it should be up here. I just don't know where.
My nose itches. Bitches.
Can we find a field research and, like, research it?
Oh, probably.
Do you have one?
Yeah.
That?
Well, no, I researched the toenail, but I'm saying, can Amber, can you go to a field station and see if you can research
it? There's one over
it?
Here. I can. There's one over here.
Oh, okay.
Go mark it.
Hmm. Ooh, what's back here?
Just a bunch of bullshit.
Yeah, it is. Alright. Oh, there's a spider there.
Fields, station over here. That's what they're called.
Where's this guy named Toenails?
Mr. Ant. Toenail. Let's fucking go. We scanned them. I see one.
Where?
Right there.
Oh!
Am I near it?
I am.
Yeah, I mean, well. Yeah, kind of. I'm gonna get there first.
Are you sure?
Yeah, definitely. I'm incredible. Kind of scared me, I'm not gonna lie.
Just a sudden noise, just like that.
Invading my space. I'm gonna get it.
Are you?
I'm almost there. You better hurry. I'm gonna get it. Better hurry. I'm gonna get you.
Wait.
I'm gonna get you.
Hold up. Oh, is it actually in the fucking... Oh, it is. Yeah, there you go.
Oh, Brittany!
What?
We don't have a level 3 hammer.
Alright, I'm coming.
Yeah, I do.
Oh, you
oh no, I don't. No, I don't. Yeah.
God damn it.
Oh, just come towards us.
Oh, it's very dark.
Oh, ha.
I got the science.
There's a field station right here.
is all this? What the fuck is this?
What you got going on down there?
I'm swimming. Oh, there's a bomb thingy here.
Oh.
It's probably another key.
I have one bomb. That's all I got.
Okay. Yeah, yeah.
And we need it.
Fine. I'm just having an adventure.
Ow.
Do we have the toenail?
Not yet. Annie's not here yet.
Damn, I gotta get over there. Shit. Are you under all of this?
Yeah, yeah. There's a opening right here. That we gotta go inside it. Yeah.
Oh, it's right here.
Yeah.
Alright, I got it.
We did it!
We did it! We did it! Yay!
Man, we were so close to it, too.
Yep.
Alright, what do we need? So we just need to make it now, right?
Yeah. We have to go plug it in.
Okay, so we gotta go back to...
There should be a workstation up there.
Oh, yeah, there's a research station right here. Oh, but that doesn't have a bench.
No, but the...
I think that the coffee machine has a workbench.
Does it?
Oh, hey, there's another toenail over here.
Is there?
Yeah. It's like right here.
Oh, no, that's the one
that we
just
got.
Oh, no,
that's the one I marked.
Oh, okay, never mind. That's weird.
I need to go back this way.
Geronimo! Oh, science! Oh, what is this? Hold up. Oh.
Is it one of those things?
Yeah.
What the fuck was that? Something just threw a boulder at me.
Oh, it's the iron thingy.
Oh, that thing is huge.
It's the black horn or ox horn or
Yeah, that thing.
Oh, no, please. I don't want to go down there with him.
Oh, hey, here's a field station.
I don't think it has a research table.
No.
We don't need a research table. We need a workbench. Fucking, what do we need to make a workbench? You could probably just make one.
Oh, that's fair.
Grass planks, sprigs, and sap. Yeah, I think we could manage that. I have the sprigs.
I don't
there's
think I
grass
have...
everywhere.
I don't think I have the sap anymore.
There's sap fucking everywhere.
Yeah.
Okay, I've got everything except the sap. So if we can spot it.
I got the sap. Or I got some sap. How much sap we need?
I think two.
Okay,
alright, let's come up to the coffee machine. And we'll make it up there.
Yeah.
I don't know if we can build it up there. We don't have build privilege.
We should.
Oh, I see. Woo! Didn't like that sound.
Did you just die?
It killed me.
My pride.
Now you gotta run all the way back.
Yeah. God damn it!
Ah, no! Oh, fuck. Okay.
Well...
Where did you...
You should have landed right next to me.
Yeah,
I just touched the socket. I didn't climb up
at all. God. Wait, where...
Fuck bullshit. Should be... I won't be able to mark it. I was on, like, the... If you're looking at the coffee machine, I was on the socket on the left side, the one that's open.
Oh.
Hear the dickens out of me.
Do I need to use the bomb?
You have to blow up the glass.
Yeah.
Where am I blowing it up?
Huh?
Where there's the huge crack.
Oh, right here, over here?
Yeah.
How do I get up there? to blow it up.
The table. The little, like, pizza tables. Yeah, be careful. I kept falling through the fucking little hole there.
Okay. So put it in here? Oh, okay.
Cell is in place. We're almost ready to commence brewing.
Oh, what do we need now?
Wait.
I think we just need the thingy.
It said we have to deposit the materials into the pencil sharpener.
The pencil sharpener?
I think it's the gooey thing up at the top.
Oh,
I mean,
yep,
I can deposit
right.
The materials I have.
Don't look down! Don't look down!
Huh?
I said I can deposit the materials I have.
What does it require?
It requires most of the stuff I have and the other stuff that Amber has. Let's see if we can do this.
Well, you might have to wait for me.
Oh yeah, for sure.
I mean, you don't have to, but it's gonna take me a fucking age to get back.
I thought we had to build a fucking cell, so
I don't
back.
Think it's gonna make us.
Yeah.
Oh, we have to have the berry leather, the gum nut. Yeah, we literally deliver it all right here.
Oh, well, there we go.
I thought we made it at the workbench.
I did too, but apparently we don't.
Okay.
Cool, cool. I'm okay with this.
Can I go in there? Amber, can you bring all that stuff up to me?
Yeah. Uh-huh. Just trying not to explode myself first. Hang on a sec.
God, fucking damn it. I didn't go to the grill again. I forgot about the grill. How do I keep forgetting about it?
Yeah, that's a really long way to do that, and it really fucking sucks.
I feel like when we get hit this point, we should just be able to, like, unlock a...
Or fly.
Or fly.
Just give me a jetpack. Just let me out.
Okay, so...
I'm sure there is some way to get up here easier, but...
Okay, how did you get up there?
I walked along the cord.
Oh.
Up to the very top, and then come around.
See.
That's using the old noodle. I'm just practicing my stabbing.
Are you gonna come on?
I'm coming.
I'm trying. It's really fucking far. It literally takes like 10 minutes to get back. I'm super upset that I died. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Amber, are you gonna get on here so you can drop all that shit to me?
What?
I thought we were waiting for him.
Well, we are. I'm not gonna put it in yet, but I still need to have all the stuff.
Oh, okay. All right. I would have laughed if I died there. I would have been so mad.
I would have too.
Okay. So, we need the gum. And then the berry chunks, right? Oh, the berry chunks we need to turn into the leather.
It's okay. I can turn into the leather. Oh, my God.
Don't you need a workbench?
Yeah.
I don't know.
We do.
Let me see.
Yeah, we do.
Lamau. Well, good thing all that we need is fucking grass planks, and I died with them.
Yeah, I finally saw where you had them, but I didn't think we needed them. Otherwise, I would have grabbed them.
It's okay. Where did you die? Did you die down on the... Oh, I see.
He died... Yeah, he died literally on the socket.
Yeah, I'm pretty fucking pissed. I'm not gonna lie. It's fucking...
How many do we need? Three?
Three.
Was it three and then four?
Sprigs.
Four sprigs.
I think so.
Do you have this?
Everything's screaming at me. I can't hear anything.
Here, I got the sprigs. Hold on.
I was gonna say, I got none.
Two. Three. And four.
Fuck a skittering around me. The fuck? Oh, it's a little bee. Hi, little bee. How you doing?
Alexa.
All right, let's not fucking die, or I will just leave, and you guys can finish the game.
I need that one fish that koi scale. Do you have it, Amber?
Yes.
Oh, thank fuck. Okay. Do I need to be up there?
I don't know.
I would go ahead and come on up just in case.
Alrighty. Heading up.
I already dropped it. It's right there.
That's everything. I'm just waiting on you, love.
Jesus.
I'm not mad.
You're right, you're pissed.
You know it.
Okay, do the thing.
You ready?
Oh, now we gotta
the
come down.
The mixture seems right. Well
Whee!
Done. Perhaps you could get a job at the Kitten Jet as a barista.
There we go.
Insufficient power. You bastard.
We have to protect those, I'm going to bet.
Gonna have to go do the thingies.
It looks like there are still a few bugs left in the system.
Ah, good one.
We'll need to get down there and repair those mixer modules.
Oh, thank fuck I have my repair tool.
I do not.
I don't have one.
Come here, you bitch. Fuck you.
Quit poking the thing, you fuckers. I'm gonna poke you in return.
Everything looks good from here.
That
like,
one's
how do
good.
You...
We need a repair tool.
Shit, I don't have a repair tool.
Ryan does.
Yeah.
We just have to kill the ants and then I can fix them. They just keep breaking.
Okay. Well, alright.
I came prepared.
Woo!
Let's fucking go. I did something.
Okay, now we gotta run back.
Oh, just kidding. Need you to go back down again.
Right? That's probably what it's gonna be, too. Geronimo! That almost ended badly.
I see you. We're not making this mistake again.
We should
what
go
fuck?
Over the brewing process.
I fell down.
Wait, oh, he moved because he went with Ryan.
Yeah, he's following me. And I hate it.
We really should talk. Look
get the state of this! Trudy's job subterfuge! I concur! This all reeks of schmeck! I must warn you! The fusion process for the end, it will take some time to brew, I'm afraid. We'll need to defend. If the orcs destroy them, they'll take down the... A prudent suggestion. Strong enough defensive I have a storage facility not far from here that should be of use in this endeavor. This might take a bit longer to get you home, but say if we can find where they are coming from, but where? They are a creation of Armanen. If you can locate it, I think... No. Perhaps he... No, that's far
it's
too...
literally underneath.
Can a land be allowed what? Maybe. Just... Absurd. Who in their right mind would... Well, it's not that I have no idea where it is. Sorry.
What? I don't fucking know what he just fucking said.
Okay. We're going for it.
Defend the mixer modules. Oh, so we have to...
Yeah, we just have to defend these. This is...
Should we each take one?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess so. I hope I do enough damage.
Large orc incoming!
I'll take B.
Okay, I'll go to A. I'm on my way to B.
Oh, sorry,
nope,
I'll go to A.
Good. Nope, fuck you.
All right, I'm sorry.
These are mosquitoes.
Yes, and there's orcs attacking. Oh, shit. Oh my god, there's so many. I might actually need y'all's help.
No, I have plenty on mine. This is why they said it would probably be best if you...
I wonder if it's in that castle.
I think it's literally that fucking lab that's underneath the machine. Oh my god, there's so many.
Dude, I don't know how I'm gonna be able to do this.
Yes. I know I sure as fuck am not gonna be able to do this.
Prepare to rebel
Bang! Yeah.
Oh, wait, is that friendly? Or is that mod? No, that is not friendly. I have an Ant-Man of my own.
Oh, no.
Kill my stuff and I'll run around and try and fix it.
I can't kill them fucking fast enough. I don't do enough damage.
Give me a second.
Like, they're just eating it alive. Can you fix them?
Nope.
What is attacking it right now? I don't understand.
Yeah, I don't. There's nothing
is
attacking.
Is this a mosquito?
You've got stuff on the other side of attacking it too.
Dude.
Okay, attack on the side.
Oh my god, they are just destroying this.
Oh!
We can't fix this, so we have to... You might want to do what he says and go kill him.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna have to. There's no way- This is gonna be like a 10-minute motherfucking process.
Yeah. Okay,
he said he marked. He marked something on our map.
Yeah, well, he marked
right
this
here.
One.
What did he mark?
It's this. What? Oh, probably.
Yeah, but I don't know. I don't know where you are. What marked
I'm
what?
Right on top! I'm right on top!
I know, because this is what we have to do.
I think
do.
We just fix them and just keep going now. I don't think we have a... I don't think we have a choice. We can't go and do other stuff now.
Yeah, but we have to go back and activate him every time.
Alright, I'll go activate him.
But I don't know. I don't think that... It's just gonna restart the whole process.
I don't think so.
We'll see what happens.
If it does... does, then we'll just let it die and go do something else. Yeah, it says there's a... Oh, yeah, it's the lab underneath the machine is open, and it has stuff in it for us to build defenses with.
Oh, okay. Well,
that's
then we'll go.
That's what he was telling us.
Okay, so let's go do that.
Yep. It's right here.
And he said another option that we have is to go and find where the bugs are coming from.
Which I think we should do that to make it even just a smidge easier.
Yeah.
Yeah. But he that's what he was like. I have no idea where that is.
I'm assuming it's going to be over near the Frankenstein carnival thing over on the other side.
Yeah, that castle thing. That's what I was talking about.
Yeah, I think it might be over there.
Because I could not get in there no matter what I did. Okay. Alright, I got...
Oh, wow. Okay. There's a bunch of shit here.
If we don't want to respawn back at base.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that would actually be super fucking smart. Let's sleep here. Set respawn point.
Oh. Hang on, I'm coming.
You pick up a... He also gave us black box burgers.
I didn't get that.
It's max health and damage and shit. It's right here on the floor.
I'm close.
Oh, you.
Went on the other
side. Call it a day?
I'm coming. Can we eat it now?
No, we'd eat it during the event.
Okay.
Because it's like buff food. Sleep.
Oh, okay.
Body mass readout is an acceptable range. The skinfold degradation is minimal.
Specimen vitals are stable and holding. Looks like we've done it.
Great job, everyone. Let's set up 3 more trials for replication.
Sorry to crash your party. The Defense Department has arrived early to discuss Project Orc. The director needs you to be present at the meeting.
Not sure what's worse, our director or a 3-hour meeting with the military.
Ugh.
That wasn't
all right.
My favorite.
Okay, so let's go see if we can find that fucking pill first.
Science experiment, but to what end? Orcs are minions of what?
All right, so
you goof, only you would know that, and only
so
you
we're gonna
would get
go...
excited about it.
Amber, is it? I don't know where it is specifically.
Oh, shit, there's so much stuff to build with in here.
Hang on,
yeah.
Let me...
You can literally just build traps everywhere.
Yeah, let me just
yeah,
drop
but why
this.
Are you... I was like, why are you getting...
I'm dropping this over by the modules!
But aren't we gonna need
there's
to be able to build it at a crafting station?
What?
You
using
know...
Using the weed stems?
I don't know. I'm just gonna put these here for now. Anyway, that castle, I believe, is this, like, over this way.
Yeah, it's, like, yeah, it's, like, this way over here.
I have so much shit to, like, build defenses. Guess I'll just leave it all right here.
Yeah, it's over here. I'm heading straight towards it.
Yep.
I mean, do you guys want to do that and I can build shit, I guess?
Yeah, we can do that. Sounds like a good idea. You know, divide and conquer.
It's like, I fucking buried myself in crafting material. I'm having to pick all of it up just to move. Oh my god.
Ooh, big ass wolf spider. Hey there.
Yeah.
Oh no, there's an ant crawling through all the supplies. I think it's actually deleting it because there's too many.
Oh yeah, I think I found the hill. That is a ton of motherfucking ants.
Oh yeah, it is.
What are they eating? Okay, let's just keep going up here.
But it's not, I don't think it's the ants we need though, because they don't have the stuff on them.
Duplicate your sword?
I don't know, but I have two of them now.
Oh, okay, here we go.
I think I actually duplicated all of these materials.
Right towards
too,
the thing.
What? Hold on, you fucking, like, ran off, and I don't know where you went.
I'm going towards the Frankenstein thing.
Oh, more blueberries.
Yeah, I see that.
I think I literally just dropped so much stuff at once that it duplicated a bunch of it.
Can we get over there?
I tried last time. I could not figure it out.
Oh, it looks like
there's a
looks
door.
Looks like we have to go across.
I mean, we could try and build a bridge.
Ooh. I mean, is there a way around back to go?
Well, see, the thing is, there's a door here. Like, down here? But I don't think that's the way in. I think that's the way out.
I wonder if there's an underwater lab. No, it looks like we can... Okay, I'm gonna jump down. I might have just fucked myself, and if I did, I did. But...
I mean, you can get out, because I've gotten out. I may just end up building a bridge over there, because fuck this shit.
Oh my god, come on.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I duplicated my sword. So if one of you needs a okay weapon, it's level 2 and it's got like 30% bonus damage on it.
Can I not build this?
Oh, mosquito. Stupid bitch.
How the fuck did you get up there?
Me?
Yeah, you.
I jumped. With my powers of awesomeness? I don't fucking know.
Fresh storage.
It doesn't go anywhere though.
Oh. Nothing like, up that mouth?
No, I can't get in the mouth.
Okay. There's a crow over there. Oh, I'm fucking dumb. God damn it. Alright, let me see if I can get back up here. Thank you.
gave us a ton of stuff, but the problem is that, like, it's not enough to actually build anything, really.
Oh, it's not?
I mean, we can build, like, walls,
mm-hmm.
but it's not enough to build, like, traps or...
Yeah, we'll probably have to go get our own stuff. Mr. Crow, can I use you? Like, can I... Hey, can
probably
I use
you? Probably just make a shit ton of these... These spike strips or even pollen turrets.
Oh, maybe not.
There has to be. I don't think it's possible to get into the mound. I think that's the.
Yeah.
I think that's the thing. Oh God! Please don't let me fall.
But I don't know how else to get in. Unless. Did I not go far enough down?
Everything looks good from here.
I mean, should I literally just like. Build a bunch of walls, I guess, in front of the things so they can't hit them.
Hold up, what is this?
Yeah, probably. I think that would be the best bet.
Oh, that's not what I wanted.
I don't really know.
Is there nothing under the water, Amber?
That's kind of where I'm looking right now, and it doesn't look...
I'm wondering if this is like a final area where we have to come.
Yeah, I don't know. Because I'm literally not finding anything.
Yeah, because this says work on it, so we definitely have to come in here.
Wait, is this maybe where those assholes are coming from? Like,
yeah, that's what they were, or what the dude was saying is,
yeah,
like, they should be coming from somewhere.
But he couldn't figure out where. Yeah.
Let's just look it up.
That's my next step once I get out of here.
Yeah, I am literally not finding anything. Like, there was a couple of spots where I was like, ooh, maybe, and then it's like, oh, maybe not. Little fleas, I'm glad you're finding this entertaining.
Hope that'll work.
Yeah, I got nothing. Thanks so much. Go away. Ooh, a tiger mosquito.
There were a couple of those in that defense event.
Yeah. Ad ba ba ba.
I mean, I guess I could, like... Like, box a couple of them in, and we just focus on defending one at a time.
Well, that wouldn't really work, though, with the well.
Yeah, I can build. I'm building up so the mosquitoes won't be able to hit them. But I can't, like, completely box them in. It's the only problem.
Well, we could gather the supplies to actually box them in.
Well, no, it's because of the tubing. You can't completely box it in because the tubes block it.
Right, okay. I'm trying to figure out why can't I?
But I mean, I can get damn close. I could literally, like, just build a couple layers of walls just to buy us time to clear one. And then move to the next one. I think having one of these pollen turrets might be a good idea.
Oh, yeah.
Because apparently they do a lot of damage during these events.
That means we'll have to fuck up a couple of bees.
So, the pollen turret...
Oh, it's by the lawn mower.
I don't think we actually need to... Do we need to put pollen in it? It doesn't say we need to.
I mean...
Other than that, I mean, there's a bunch of, like, these spike strips that I could fucking... Because when they walk into them, they take damage. So
yeah, that would be a good idea, too.
Literally just make a billion of these. Because they seem to come from three choke points, so...
Yeah.
We basically just need to defend the choke points.
Okay. Lawnmower's back this way. Hi guys, bye guys. There's a lot of you mother truckers. I'm at the lawnmower.
Okay, so we do have another boss fight in the mysterious lab.
Is that the boss for the ants, like to make everything stop spawning?
No, it's the final lab. Located
after
beneath
this.
The Castle Moldrick playset.
Oh.
Yep, so we do have to get in there. We just can't get in there yet.
Oh, so it's after this event?
Yes.
Interesting.
But we do have to build to get into the lab. We have to build across the water.
It wasn't letting me do that.
It says
you have to have a special... We haven't researched buildings that we can build on water.
The foundation.
Yet.
Yeah, we need the. No, I think we did, because I'm pretty sure I got. Did I get that one?
No, we didn't.
Okay, yeah, so we need to research the building foundation for water.
Floating foundations.
What do we need?
Yeah, there's no natural way to reach the castle. The best spot to build from is from the back.
Okay, cool. But what do we need for the floating foundations?
We just need to research it.
Yeah, we just have to go to a tent
and spend the point.
Oh, right.
It
okay.
Costs like nothing because it unlocks at the very beginning of the game. We just haven't needed it until now.
Well, I'm right next to a field research, so here we go. We have like 13.6k. Okay. Buoyant foundation. Buy it. Curved bases. Buy it.
Pretty much just buy everything at this point. I don't think there's that much we can buy. This seems to be the end game.
Okay, so I found where the anthill is. It's by the lawnmower. So we just need to go to the lawn.
I'm at the lawnmower, almost.
Yeah, the anthill. Oh, he marked it on the map.
Oh, he did?
Yeah, it's where you see the big rectangle near the tire.
Oh, that says lawnmower?
Yeah, that's that's the lawnmower. The lawnmower anthill's right there.
Oh, okay. Yeah, because I was going to say, I saw this missing burgle chip. And I was like, is that... That wasn't there before. Oh, this is actually such a pain in the ass to set up. I may have to go back to our base and just grab a bunch of these materials.
Yeah, that might. Well, because your inventory isn't... Okay. Are you at where we need to go, Annie?
No, I'm in a cave. I went through a cave.
I remembered we changed our spawn point to that lab, so even if I killed myself...
Yeah, but but you could go back to the kid case. And just run over there.
Oh yeah, that is pretty close, huh?
Okay, where... Wait.
Hold on, I'll be there in just a second, Amber. I am, I got distracted. The squirrel in me got distracted.
That's fine.
Yeah, now I don't... Okay, never mind. We're good. Got up.
You think I should build walls in the choke point so that they just stand in the spike traps? Or should I just wall off the connectors themselves? Because I put spike traps fucking everywhere. I mean, I surrounded them in spike traps too, but I could build walls to slow them from attacking them.
Yeah, that's what we're gonna need. I wish it came in waves and it came to like each different one so we'd have time to run over to them.
Yeah, for sure.
I think it's also just because like we haven't had to deal with
shit.
The you good.
Well, I found a different anthill.
Yeah, I see that.
You wanna come to me?
Yeah, I'll go. Oh, I was literally up on that little hill right above you. That's funny.
This is the jungle anthill. Oh, there's pupa in here.
Ooh. Oh.
Can't see shit, but that's fine.
Yeah.
Oh, it's daylight. Gum pieces.
Going way down. God damn. It just keeps going.
And that's funny because I'm going up.
Oh yeah, now I'm going back up. Oh, hey.
I'm really not sure what a decapitated
head what is
be
that?
Presentation of women in fantasy entertainment. But it's a pretty cool design.
It's another way to get up. Or I mean get down into the anthill, that's what I mean to say.
Oh, there's also a mutation that boosts our damage during these.
Oh god.
Called Guard Dog. So if we did more of the defense events, we could get a higher level of this mutation.
Hmm. I can't get up. Oh god. I may have to go back in and get back out that way.
That's when we thought we were out. They pull us back in.
Raw science!
Oh, Amber, I'm out.
I am not.
This is definitely another way in, though.
Yeah.
But we can get out this way. No, we can't. Wait. No, we can't.
Alright, I'm just gonna go back out through the hole. Forget it. I mean, back into the hole.
Or just respawn.
I mean, yeah.
Yeah, you can come and see my really ghetto-ass setup that I'm doing.
Alright, let's go to the lawnmower one.
Get out of my way, bitches. Okay. Alright. We're getting there. Alright, I'm back out. Cool. I gotta get out of this chasm real quick and then I will. Okay, where? Oh, alright.
It's right here.
Okay.
There's a mixer up here too.
Thank you. was there. Slowly but surely. These little legs can only move so fast. Alright. Here we go. Oh, oh, what?
Bam! Alley hoop! Bring it
in. I won't have this for long, but. That's a lot of marble.
Yeah.
Now, I don't know if... I don't understand what we're supposed to do here.
I don't know. That's why I'm kind of just going deeper. See what I see. Wait a minute. Is this the same anthill I just fucking... Is this the same anthill we just fucking came out of?
No. Wait. We came through a jungle one.
Oh, hello. Hang on. What's this? No, that's nothing. Was there really nothing down here? It was just... Okay. Nothing down that way?
Oh, I'm out of fucker for it.
Wait, this might be the same fucking anthill.
Yeah, that's what I was just saying! It's all connected! Oh wait, what's this? Sorry, fuckers. Bye. Like, that was just a different entrance. It totally was. I just came out to this fucking head again. Damn it. Excuse me? Wait a minute. What just attacked me? So then, I'm following you, Raisin Boy.
Everything looks good from here.
Oh, it's over here.
Corn ear.
Oh, right. There's nothing over here. Okay.
Pretty sure I'd have to go back to the beginning area to get a lot of this stuff.
Yeah, I don't think acorns are down here. Alright, I'm out.
I'm not too far behind you.
But I'm not at the anthill. Or I'm not at the...
Lawnmower?
Lawnmower. I'm at
yeah.
the other anthill.
God damn it. Hey! Hey, hey, hey! Don't be spitting shit at me, god damn it. Bizam can.
look really good, babe.
That's the problem, is I ran out of bricks. I'm trying to make just a small platform to put a turret on, so we can sit on one, or someone can sit on it, and you can see all three machines. Or, like, I could sit on it and you guys could just focus on this first one.
So we need mushroom chunks. We need the mixer or whatever to make that?
Yeah, you make it with the mixer.
Well, we can do mushroom slurries.
Well, yeah, that's what you use to make the bricks.
Yeah, but there's a ton of mushrooms.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
Literally collect a shit ton of mushrooms, but I am tired, so I am gonna hop off.
Yeah, I was gonna say, we can make whatever we need to make all of that here.
We need the mixer thingy.
The what? I'd have to build one. But yeah, I'm tired too.
Yeah, I'm exhausted. Amber left, so we're just gonna log out.
No, I'm right here.
Oh, you're not on camera!
Sorry, I'm looking up the... To get the good ending, we need to go to the castle. But yeah, I'm good. We're good.
Okay, so I'm exhausted. We definitely will finish next time, though.
Okay.
For sure.
Alright.
We'll see you till Tuesday.
Yep.
Tuesday.
Yep, yep.
Alright. Good night. Have fun at work.
Good night. I'll try.
Have a good weekend.
You too. Have a good night.
Bye.
Bye. Alright, guys. So let's see who is available right now. Of course, a bunch of people are playing Overwatch 2 right now. Yeah, we'll go to... Alright, you guys. So, we are going to go to Senpai Masu. They are playing Resident Evil 3. I have not played anything besides Resident Evil 7 and 8. So, go give them a watch. And we will be back on Tuesday. So, thank you so much. Stay nerdy, bitches.